Well, I'll do this Buster Keaton thing because, well, after all, there's a film festival going on. Well, since they started in with the talkies, you can't get a moment's peace. But they're talking just to hear their own voices. Well, at least that's what it seems like, 'cause there's nothing that I've heard that bears repeating. So won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? You know it barely took a decade for those negatives to decay. But once a hell man, there was nitrate in the film stock from those days. I guess that's the problem, but I'm not tired enough to admit that I've been beaten. So won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? I wish that I was Buster Keaton when they took it all away, getting drunk every night on Irish whiskey. When the headlines finally declare, well, I guess that it's just a mystery. But I'm not gonna be like Charlie Chaplin, jumping on the first boat and sail away before they have a chance to miss me. No, I'm staying here in New York City. I don't care how bad it gets. You know they keep on shooting pictures, but they're worthless and they're sad, and they never will make up for the silence that we had. And now we're stuck with it, and the kids are watching TV while they're eating. So won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? Yeah, won't you come back to the movies?